Welcome back, nerds.
Hello.
Swamp.
I'm on the play.
I'm on the draw.
I'm Mulligan.
I did not.
Your turn.
Go.
Mm-hmm. Played the wrong land. Pass.
Pretty boy?
Yeah.
Got it. I remember playing against him in the pre-release of that set, and I was like, oh god.
I'll target myself.
Oh, I was hoping to target me.
Nah. Pass. Ones and threes.
Oh. Well, I figured.
Yeah.
Attack for two.
Is it exile or graveyard?
Exile.
I've been running on fumes all day. And I was
18.
Like, I don't bring power to play five color games. So I just need to count to 20 and then game on.
Edwin, go ahead.
No idea what you're even doing, so.
Six. And that's just one more.
We got a cube.
Carson?
Two.
There's a potential for those.
Well, there is really potential to get those, so they're in the exact same.
Oh, yeah.
Two.
Chip. bet. For two?
That's
go ahead.
Nice. 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're saying there's a 10.
There really is.
Six 1 lines, okay, 6, 3, 3, 5.
Cathar? Dirty Children?
Ah.
Yep.
And you also have your report?
Yes.
The thing is it legal? 6, 6, 5, 5, 3, 5. 3, 6. Yeah.
Black. Sure. I mean, you literally, like, every game I play against you, you have double brave.
I promise.
Every single game.
Sometimes I don't get double brave.
I think all of our videos you have double brave.
I think we do.
In every game, not just every video, every game we play.
Yeah. And like,
and so I don't know if you had double brave or brutal Cathar and brave, but you top decked one of the two.
I top decked brave. I had Cathar since then.
Yeah.
I was holding on to Cathar because I knew there'd be a shielded something.
Do a lot.
Yep. Doesn't matter if I have a perfect draw, because you'll have Brave the Elements every game. Well, you told me your Achilles heel. Yeah.
Three.
Yep. Pass.
Pass turn. Three.
Four. Four. Except you have mutavaults.
Half turn. Tap. Look at the vaults. Surf two.
14.
Go ahead.
Stop.
Oh, right.
Stop the time.
Do you have a creature land?
I have a hive. Activates for 4. Take two and one, go to 10.
Sounds good.
Pass.
Two, three, lifelink when it dies, but I'm not
great. Take Chandra up.
Arca? Mm-hmm.
Wow. Exile. I'm going to exile, choose to exile the top card. Red, I may cast casted and
combat.
No blocks.
12. 18.
Sure. Now
you
still get
the
and turn.
Good guess.
So
go to combat. Swing two.
Second
hand.
Okay.
That was literally the one
piece.
Yes.
You're
going to
gain 3 and 7
lights.
You're
going to
gain plus
4. Colorless.
See,
yep.
I was
saying,
like, I gained 4 from that, but then I
gained 6. Creature can decide. Process for a chance. Sacrifice this.
Yep. That's
4.
Drop 2.
Yep.
Drop 2.
Yep.
Sure. Yeah, you have to.
Do you have no
haste?
One card.
Pass. Could you turn? Thank you, Yuna.
No. Just this turn. But in haste, I.
Oh,
my God. So this is pass.
Shit.
Is that okay? Is that okay?
So take up Shahar.
It's the.
To take one.
Yeah, the. Right,
just under. Use that red. Spectacle might have
been. With two out, you might have been, it's just like, okay,
right.
I play one angel and then one other card.
set. And also, I don't know, you just before first, it's like, oh,
yes.
Okay.
Pay three. We were just talking about this before this game started. So
that actually changes my entire turn.
I screwed it up, so don't worry about it. Just the way you went like that, I thought you. But yeah, I screwed that up. Attack. No response to that going on.
Okay.
Four. So my guys get minus four, minus four.
Mine do too.
Oh, and I'm gonna lose three life, and you're gonna gain.
Yeah.
You're gonna lose.
I'm gonna gain two for your two,
okay.
And you're gonna lose one. You're 13. I had one die. So you lose one.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm at 18. Pass.
Oh,
turn.
Everything it shots.
Go to combat.
Yeah, shot.
So. Dudes, go ahead.
Yep.
Two mutables in my beard nerd as well. No, just in general.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm just showing the amount of land.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even realize that. That didn't actually occur first. I was just in the meat hook. I'm like, yeah, that's going to be looking at the number of creatures in the grave. Okay, that shows.
Most of the guys got
there.
Who's four?
Trigger.
That red. Four.
Seven. 20. You draw two.
Yep.
Game four.
Yep.
Move to combat and attack you for.
Hold the faith, guy.
Eight.
He got this.
12.
I was 47.
Pass.
Do your turn.
Yep.
You. Draw. Use two.
12.
Go ahead.
Pass.
26.
You
gonna sign a blood for me?
I don't.
That's sad.
I do have another spawn.
Ooh.
Minus two. It puts two minus one counters on it.
Okay. So it just gets
yes.
Game. Pass.
And turn.
Thank you.
Yep. Tap.
Three.
Draw. Land. Upside down.
Concede, I guess.
Land. Cathar. Go in combat. Circuit 3.
Stabilize.
It's stabilized. Does your creature land have menace?
Yeah.
You have an Ardenvale.
I...
It doesn't actually work.
Yeah, that's fine.
I was expecting the second shield just to go down.
No. We both kind of flooded.
Yeah, that's what it looked like. I was counting. You had, what, 8 or maybe 10 lands left in deck? So you had 12 out?
I had 12 out plus 2 in graveyard.
Oh, no, you had 12 plus the graveyard.
Yeah.
I mean, considering your 5th or 6th land drop was the castle, which is exactly when you want to draw that, it was pretty perfect.
And then just flip.
Then you flip.
Then I flip. But you know what? Not a single Brave the Elements in sight, except for the one you see.
You know, I was actually going to come over here and ask you if you've had great lands draws today, because of how bad mine have been.
No, I had... I mean, I flooded every single game.
Yeah, I don't know if you heard about my first round, but I out of the two games, I drew 2 non-life cards.
I'll go first.
And then that last one, I kept a 2-lander. It was greedy, but I'm like, look, I have 2 draws and a Behold the Multiverse I get to use. So I have 4, I have 6 cards I can look at to get a land. And there wasn't a land in the top 6 card in my deck. So to have one round where the top 8 cards in my deck, both games, are lands.
So you're saying, what are the odds of
the exact opposite happening? Apparently I need to find a new way to shuffle.
Again.
My shuffling's cursed.
If you average it out, you have perfectly good draws.
Yeah. I just wish I could be averaged out.
Yeah, creature one place. That's why 2 copies of Wild Flash. A lot of times they come out.
No, where I screwed up there, and it didn't end up mattering, but if you activated your creature land, I would have been forced to block with my Cathar, which you would have been killed, and got your Jibber back.
Yeah. It didn't matter.
Didn't matter, but that's where I screwed up there.
I lose one of my lands.
Yes, it's truly the worst case scenario for you.
But yeah, you should have left tokens back. Thank you. pass. And immediately dies. Daytime. So swinging for 5. 14. Go ahead. Yes.
They got to start already.
Cards. Oh, this is the counter for entry.
Yeah, I thought you were going to combat. Yeah.
Go to combat.
No. Go for the throw.
Sounds good. Strike 2?
Go to 8. No, sorry, go to 10.
Go ahead.
Thank you. that power 4 greater for the spell side?
Yep. Basically, all it does is shelter.
Attack. Hit a braid the elements. I don't know if you have any way to get it back, but that's what I don't want. So.
No box.
Go to 5.
Yep.
Go to 15.
Good games.
Yep, good games.
See? You could beat me.
Yeah. I have to draw sideboard cards.
I mean, that's pretty normal against my type of aggro deck.
Right. Right. We're surprised they care at this point.